Miari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu.
Oh snap. I should probably. I bet you if I leveled up some of my shit. What is this? Oh, never mind. Get some more of these guys. Bloop. Stomp out the chaos saplings. I was gonna pick that bitch. I really I was like, oh, okay, pretty plants that we're supposed to pick, I guess. I don't know. Ta-da! Harvest. Why is it showing? Bitch. Right, let's see. So he's got a four around him. And I guess I'm supposed to attack this. Nope, guess not. Well, I at least got past the first move. Boot! Fuck you, Chaos Sapling. Fuck you, Chaos Sapling. Fuck you, Chaos Sapling. Get it. Get it, Nietzsche. All is right with the world again. Okay, she's mining shit. I should probably mine something too. Primitive bull. Are these? Swear, fucking God. I finally fucking won one! Finally! Jesus. Jesus be some pattern recognition. Like, I finally figured it the fuck out. I don't know if you just have to do them in the right order, or if the last time I clicked one that was that I thought was a six and it wasn't a six, or what the fuck. But like,
a few moments later.
Where are you, Frank? Where are you on the map? And are you? That's you, right? No, I'm walking. I'm moving further away from you. You are around here somewhere, maybe? No. You are down here. Somewhere around here. Oh, wait. Over. Wait. There. There. Ta-da! I see you. Right here. Ooh. What reward did we get? Something like cool? What is that? What is that shiny thing? It's so shiny. I receive. Can I buy from here? And here? And here? And here? Lot of them. Holy shit. I didn't even realize. Oh, I went the wrong way. There we go. Oh! So I won't even let you plant things not of this world. Right? There are not enough monsters in this area. Think about flames. Okay. We're going to seeds and seeds and more seeds. Why are you looking like that? Oh, because you're a war chief? Gobbly, I guess. I'm gonna start planting some animals. I do that. Yes. Wait. Can plant some more of these guys here, here, and here, and here, and here, and here.
Okay, y'all, this is a voiceover, and I just want to point out that the gobbly bouncing up and down on the female gobbly is doing exactly what you think it's doing. Yeah.
I can't do no more. Says we need more monsters.
I didn't even notice that that's what was happening until later in the game when I was co-oping with Nietzsche, and she saw it and she was like, oh my God, I forgot that they do this in the game. And then eventually I saw it again and was like, no fucking way. No, I didn't
I'm just gonna do some farming and stuff real quick, but I'm gonna turn my camera off and I'm gonna mute myself because I got some snacky snacks over here and I'm gonna eat them, and I know y'all don't want to hear chewing in your ear and stuff, so yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
20 minutes later.
Now that I'm editing this video, I'm doing voiceovers from here on out because I never actually turned my mic back on. At this point, Nietzsche is back in Wakfu, so I stay in my Mrs. Doubtfire voice. I'm on the way, dear, because she basically was in a solo battle and could use some assistance. Here, Nietzsche says, phew! And I say, hi! A little earlier, Nietzsche sent a smile emoji, and I respond with, I walked past you like 2 times at least, like a pendeja. The window I have open is covering the text, but in the chat, Nietzsche writes, LOL. At this point, Nietzsche says, let's get you an amulet. Here I write, these goblins really hate me. Mm-hmm. I just typed, not his girlfriend, coming to stand by her man. Thank creator for Nietzsche. She goes on to say, he gets no more heels from girlfriend, lol. Thank you.
While watching Ichi do her thing, I add, I didn't even realize she was healing him. What a heifer! Nietzsche says, sorry, your dolls are in the way of my line of fire. So I reply, oh no, I'm sorry. Nietzsche says, I'm trying not to hit them. She later adds, no worries, lol. Nietzsche writes, oh my god, so sorry. Here I write, that is not where I told it to go. My bad. I say, my bad, we're all in your way again. After finishing her turn, Nietzsche responds, no worries.